welcome to differentiation of trigonometric functions. And in this video, we are going to consider the basic ideas of trigonometric functions. The first thing which we need to understand is that x is given in form of sine x over cos x, and 1 over tan x is equivalent to 1 over cos x, which is the same as cos x over sine x. 1 over sine x is equal to cos x, and 1 over cos x is equal to sec x. So that is critical when it comes to differentiation of a trigonometric function. So, function x, we have the theory of function x, then the derivative of function x is represented by f prime of x. F prime of x. So, sin x, its derivative is cos x. So, the derivative of basic trigonometric as we continue venturing in this important study. Also, find it important to share with others because there is much more which we are going to study. We are going to focus on the trigonometry. So welcome as we study together the derivative of trigonometric functions, which is very important in the study of calculus, and also they are applicable in the advanced study of mathematics.